All imagery, music, sound, and all other media belong to the publishers and or developers of this game and any subsidiaries. I am making the video under fair use under the commentary clause. No chance of copyright is intended nor implied. You gotta love legal stuff. And there's that legal stuff. Funcom. Yep, it is Christmas in July. I am playing the days before Christmas. Skill normal, Santis, anti-time, what's that? Half of a 20, I don't know what that is. And I'm done. One player. It's gonna be a long game. Yes, 24 spots in that little advent calendar. Santa's hallway. Okay, that's my main attack. And I can jump. Anything else? Oh, elf. Okay, he's good. Okay, I can duck. Is that Mr. Toe? Never mind. What's this way? Fire, can't jump on. Oh, health. A mouse. What's this? Oh god. Santa's pole dancing. I know it's not that, but it's what it looks like. Rat. A literal rat. Wait, I think I missed something. What's down here? A gift. Bomb! Oh, what's that? Oh, elf. It's him wearing mismatched shoes. No, he's not. I thought he was. Checkpoint. And a long candy cane. Nothing hidden, thank goodness. Extra life, gimme. Ooh, bomb. What are you? Extra health. One of my carries over. Oh, okay, major jump. What's this way? And of course, a bomb. Health. That's the end of the level. I don't want that yet. And I'm checking once up here. Yoink. Oh, wait a minute. A lump jump. Ah, suck. What's that? A cup of coffee? I might get it later. Health? That helps. Another health. Okay, let's see what this copy does. Oh no, it's Evil Santa. I turned to Doc Sigma. Just kidding. Oh, I can head in the sack. That's nice to know. Oh, is he jet open? Nah. I might do it to a video. Ooh. Snowflake, what does that mean? Let it snow. Okay, what's in this level? Penguin! Ugh, penguins are evil. Elf? Nice. Yeah, I'm not risking it. Hey, ow! That snowman has ripped his head off. A jack! Yeah, jack and a penguin. Alright, makes sense. Bomb. She did yank his head off. Thank you, elf. That's in the level. I got a feeling this video was too short. So I might do play a video. Let's do my maps here. Let's see, 24 levels. Yeah, I can do that. Pinning is on 25th level. So, three a video. Ooh, ice cave. And there's my feet. Defeat. There's a bird. I'm going that way. Okay, anything useful this way? A random present. Oh, a speed. Oh, that's fire. I got a feeling I'm gonna need this level. They wouldn't give it to me if I didn't need it. Huh, rusty bow, makes sense. And what's a penguin? Yoink! Whoa. Okay. Spike. Health. And I can't reach the top part. And yoink. It's a person that hurt me. It should have hurt me, but it didn't. Wait a second. Did I go this way? Yeah, yes, I found the elk. Let's see, what's down here? Evil Santa, penguin, and a gift. Another penguin. Evil Santa! And that's a pirate swap. But I can't collect presents. And I'm gonna wait till my Santa clock runs out. There we go. Bomb. Whoa! Checkpoint. What's this way? Wall. Okay, what's past that? Wall. Tons of walls with no indication of where to go. Hey, elf. So is that one or two penguin? It was two. And it's still like mites on this background layer. What are you? Oh, you're an elf. Oof. Leap of faith. Penguin. That should have hit me, but it didn't. Not complaining, man, you. How about you? Hey, you have a checkpoint. And I can't get back up. So, this means I'm stuck going down. And thankfully, the frames of invisibility are helpful in this game. Ooh, save myself. Random spikes. Slagmites, isn't it? Never mind. Elf. Random icicle. And I can't melt it. And that barely missed me. Nothing though. Yes, and that's 3 levels down and 21 to go. But I gotta leave you on a cliffhanger. Until the next video, TT to LP. Later.